welcome along, everybody. How are we doing this evening? I hope you are having a good week. It is when, you know what, I've lost track of time at the moment. It's Wednesday. I know it's Wednesday, but I had to think about it. So how are we all? I hope you're all having a good week. I hope you've had a good Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday as we approach the realism. Why is that? Oh, I've got my Giants. So Giants gave me at Llama a, I don't know if you guys can see this, an FS. Yeah, you can just about see that. An FS scarf. This is an official Giant Software scarf. And I have it hanging on the back of my seat behind me, but it keeps pulling my headrest down. So, I don't know what I'm going to do with it. It's cool, but it's going to fall off my chair any minute. Right, let's see who we've got in here this evening. William Weller, welcome along. Mark B747, welcome along. Canadian Gamer, welcome along. Jean Morales, welcome along. Bolton Clare, thank you for resubscribing for your 30th month. You are awesome. Wayland Timlick, welcome along. I do have a couple of adjustments before we get started tonight. I need to get my Nightbot to put in the Streamloots link, because we are doing Streamloots tonight, as we have been. Let's see, community, no, where is this? Beer rewards, there we go. I need to turn off a couple of channel points things, because we are, those are available as cards. So Stretch is now available as a card. Full Realism is now available as a card. Clean Me is now available as a card. So I think that might be all of them. Yeah, I'm leaving Hydrate. Fantastic doesn't work, so I need to turn that off. I need to turn your reward off for now. So Hydrate is still in there. What Was For Supper is still in there. And Suggest A Poll is still in there. And I thought I'd put in a new one. I do want to put in one for getting a free pack, so we've got that. That's all good. So that's there. And we need to get going on a timer. Let's see what we got. Can't turn that one off. Oh, we'll just add a new one in. Now, hopefully, this is the logout. The YouTube one. Super Redemption over Supper Redemption overpriced. Shouldn't be. It's the same price as it's always been. If anything, it's underpriced, Canadian Gamer. Who else we got coming in here? I saw some more people coming in. Rev Counter, welcome along. Where's the Sound Alerts channel points gone? So the Sound Alerts channel points are turned off because that has just stopped working. So I need to work out that I'm still refining the channel point stuff. So that's gonna be refined further. But a lot of what we used to do in channel points is now available via Streamloots. Sean Lewis, welcome along. Gavin B 1992, welcome along. Kirasar 007, welcome along. Massey 7718, welcome along. Andy the Farmer 1, welcome along. I'm gonna bring the newest Giants partner into the stream now.
Wednesday.
Hello,
Reaver. Hey, Miles, how we doing, buddy?
Hello, how we doing, bro?
I just introduced you as the newest Giants partner.
Hail! And I've got you lot to thank you for. You lot, I mean, I don't know what to say, really. I am absolutely overwhelmed. Thank you so much, everyone who has followed me over the last however long last 2-3 months since I've really begun pushing. I'm overwhelmed. I am so happy. You've gone quiet.
I've gone quiet because I am currently adding a Streamloots timer.
Streamloots!
There we go.
How is everyone this evening? Thank you very much, Miles. I tell you what, I am absolutely gobsmacked. I am over the moon. I got the news this morning that I'd been accepted. And it's just, it's fantastic. I don't really know what to say.
It is pretty awesome. Because you wanted it before FarmCon. And you are months ahead of that. Azrael, welcome along.
Thank you very much, Paul. Thank you, buddy.
I think we're ready to jump onto this server.
I'm in.
There we go. Right, we'll take the time up 5 times. And it is tipping it down with rain. Because of course it is. In fact, no, it is just ending, which is great. I don't know how wet the ground's going to be, though.
Are we on the same server?
Yes.
I have no rain. I have sunshine.
Yeah, you've just jumped in as the rain is ending, so it won't be showing rain on you. It's slowing down and ending for me.
Fair play.
Right. So, we need to go and finish off field 12, I think. No, field 12's done. We need to go and attack field 38. So, I'm going to go and jump in the combine if you want to grab the traction trailer.
Yee!
Now, is Azrael's contract still here?
Yes, you are GT. Yes, you are GTVF on YouTube.
Field 24,
I'm
yeah.
Dude.
What?
What do you mean,
welcome along. Oh, good game. Yeah, good. Good game. GG. GGs.
It is open.
Right.
Thank you, Gavin. Thank you, buddy.
Azrael says, well done, Reva. Most boomer moment ever.
Most boomer moment.
Guys, if you want me to sing the Combine Harvester song, there is a legendary card in Streamloots that you can get me to sing the Combine Harvester song with. So yeah, get your packs and see what comes out. And it did come up last time. I think 38, we're gonna go the long way around, haven't we?
These hosers hate me. They absolutely hate me.
But yeah, if you want, is there a road down there? Oh, I've overshot it now. Let's go the long way around.
Already, what? Miles. Really? I literally just got on and you've screamed at me.
Sing the chorus to the Combine Harvester song. I've got a brand new Combine Harvester and I'll clear you the key. Come on now, let's get together in perfect harmony. I've got 20 acres and you've got 43. Now I've got a brand new combine harvester and I'll give you the key. It's good having it as a card. It works well having it as a card. It can turn up at any moment, and if the legendary thing hits, then I poop myself.
Where am I going, Leah?
We're going to field 38, I think, is the contract. 38.
Hell's bells, that's miles away.
Yep. We've got to get these harvesting contracts out of the way. We've then got the cultivating contract. And we've got that absolutely monster contract that Azrael's given us. But I've got an idea for that. So.
Fantastic. Thank you for the air horn, Dusty.
Hey, Dave, welcome along.
I need to remove my desk mat because it's just annoying me immensely. It's just in the way. Let go down there. Now everything will slide around my desk. Oh, my word.
Oh.
Right. And we're on.
Oh, I can't stick because for some reason that went weird. Hey, 5-Gen Farms, welcome along. Right, can I take this road? What? Oh.
I've been kicked.
Lever have been kicked from the server. Well, it's going to take me a while to get up there anyway.
Ah, and my printer's just pooped itself as well, so that means that my internet died.
It's still here, though. That's the thing. Yeah, Discord. Discord is one of those things. Discord is one of those things that keeps its connection really well. If you have a momentary dropout like that.
Well, the printer's now connected again and I'm loading in. So that was literally... Bye-bye!
Hello. I think it's hilarious that your printer disconnects and restarts if you lose internet connection.
Literally just says, no, I'm not losing. It's gone. It tries. It's like me, it's very trying. Oh, I got to run all the way back to my tractor. That's not fair.
Hey, Welsh, no, you could, if you could disconnect during the stream, and you can jump straight back into your tractor. That is allowed.
Don't panic, Mr. Mannering. We weren't far away. We were stopped at the junction.
Nope, not this.
That way first.
Ooh, that's not 38, is it? Tell me that's not 38.
It's top left-hand corner, 70. One down from the top.
Yeah. No, sorry, I wasn't sure where I was on the map.
So how's everyone's Tuesday been? I know how VS Tuesday's been. I've just been with him.
Yeah, except it's Wednesday.
Oh, God. It's school holidays. I've had 2 days off. That's my excuse.
IRL, the Katana has a large number of belts to operate different parts of the engine. Oh, cool. Oh, by the way, my first Valtra, what is turns went up yesterday. I thought of Reaver when I made it. So yeah, Reaver, you need to go and check out Azrael's TikTok.
I'll be there after the stream. Lola's going to be upset with me. I haven't had a chance to go and have a look at her videos. But right, I heard the word Valtra there.
Passing 16 at the moment. Part 15 is the one you want.
Part 15, right.
I was about to say yesterday was good, but today was wet. Yeah, that pretty much described today. How am I finding the farm stick? I love the farm stick more than I love the control panel. It is awesome, the farm stick.
Well, that was like I was saying to you earlier. I've come away from my side panel.
Yeah.
I'm not using it anymore.
At the moment, I'd say, we were having discussions today, Reaver and I. And I was saying that I want to get a wheel mount so that I can easily remove my wheel. Because at the moment I have to... The only issue I have with my current setup is that these, they are held in by screw clamps. So you have to unscrew them every time you want to take them off. Where is the entrance to this field? And so I'm having to do a lot of work to get these off. And what I really want is something that has my pedals, my wheel, and the side, and I can just fold it up and move it out of the way. That's what I want. And so I'm looking at some options. There is an option on my wish list for that, but I'll tell me I can get into. Oh, I can get into this field from here. Good. But I think I'm going to change it because the one that I found on Amazon in the last few days seems to do a much better job of what I actually want to do. We're cleaning ditches to work. Sports appears to be worse than today. Apparently 31 millimeters of rain forecast for 24 hours tomorrow. That is crazy.
That is horrendous.
Right, we're going to pull this a little bit further along here, so I've got entry into the field.
Why do I get a horrible feeling I've gone the wrong way just now?
Okay. Right, is great. Large enough for the wheel and farms to sit on. Just don't like the way the bar goes down the middle. Yeah, I need to... I'll show you guys the one that I'm considering, actually, while we're setting up here. So there's several different options, but the one that caught my eye was this thing, the Venvor folding racing seat. It's like £130. But it's got adjustable arms here, so I can get it to go under the desk. And it folds up, so you can see how it folds up. But then it folds up like this. And that would just be absolutely perfect for me to get everything out of the way. Just looks
you
like
don't want mine then.
Really decent one. Well, I'd like to try yours out to see if the idea even works, Reaper.
Well, definitely. It's there to be used. I'm not using it.
Yeah.
Hi, Lola. I'm sorry. I haven't had a chance to go onto your channel as of yet. I will do. I promise to do it tonight. I promise. It's been a hectic 3 days.
It normally is with the kids about.
Oh, yes. Hope you're well, Lola.
Right, let's connect this up. Hey, Milk Tanker J, welcome along. Start up the front, start up the back. And down, and away we go. Yeah, I kind of like the triangular setup of it, and to be able to just pick everything up and move it out of the way just appeals to me so much. It doesn't take very long. It probably takes a minute or so to do it, but it's just a lot of fiddling about, and I'd quite like something that makes everything easier. And basically these would end up underneath the desk here is the idea. And then I can adjust the wheel to be the right place. I can lift this up a little bit and it should all be sort of in the right place. Actually, I'm not sure I can lift that up a little bit. AJ Gaming, welcome along.
I see what I've done.
DKOCS, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the VFN. I bought a GT Omega. It would also fold, but as I put it on wheels, I can wheel it away. It cost me 114 euros. I think the GT Omega is the one that's on my throne wish list. Throne dot. That's my wish list.
You could have just put the header on that concrete pad.
No, because you couldn't get it through the gate.
Ever bigger header did we buy?
A big enough one that I couldn't get it through the gate. Where is this thing?
Oh my word. Look at that header.
Yeah, the GT Omega is the one that... So this is the one I've got on throne. It's the GT Omega, which probably does the same thing, but doesn't have that triangular setup. So the whole thing sort of folds up, I think. Would also do well.
That's exactly what I have.
Yeah, so I'll give that a try with yours then, Reaver. That's all right. Oh, I could have got here through the animal market.
Ah, and I followed you all the way up here.
It's about the same distance. Yeah, no, please, Jack. Oh, look, there's a tractor behind me.
There's a tractor behind you. Did I like Ireland?
Yeah, I've been to Ireland.
Very picturesque country. But no, I think...
Reaver is determined not to get himself cancelled tonight. Yeah, you see, I could have put it on there and got through that gateway, definitely.
I like the video of Ireland that I did see. Very attractive.
We are. How are we going to get through these contracts before we start? Well, what we'll have to do is we'll have to go and harvest our own field between all these contracts.
We are going to have to, otherwise, we're never going to get our own field before they weather.
What was for supper, Mark? For supper this evening was fish and chips. Well, actually, I had burger and chips. Yeah, we went, lovely wife.
You had
paid,
like, lunch.
Yeah, my lovely wife paid for fish and chips this evening.
Yeah, I had a very interesting dinner, spaghetti hoops.
Oh, very nice.
That was an experience I haven't had for a while, but my son insisted I had the same meal as him.
Yeah. I had stir fry, but it wasn't great. Stir fry is one of those meals that I find you either get really, really right or you end up with a sloppy mess.
You'll have to show me Ireland.
I'd love to visit Ireland one day.
That would be lovely.
Of course, in a couple of months, we're off to Germany.
Germany!
I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah, that's going to be a fun weekend.
That is going to be fantastic.
Thank you, Jack. I'll take a look at that later. Just to play with you didn't really work for it. Okay.
I love a bit of stir fry.
Yeah. Oh, God, yeah, I could very easily have accessed this field from this way. Look at this.
Yeah, we've kind of messed that little journey up.
I definitely went the long way back. When I hit 90%, I'm going to make some space for you.
Going to the same tip point as well, aren't we?
Yep. Well, actually, I might not. No, I won't need to make space for you because I can. I should be able to just reverse back and over to the side a bit.
In the last stream, I said I was going to Ireland. Did I? No, I said I'll come to Ireland. I'll come and see you, Lola. I'd say I had it planned yet.
Am I going to make it to this corner before I'm full? I don't think so.
I would like to go to Ireland, though.
99. Whoa, there will do.
I think the closest I've been is the far side of Wales. The far side of Wales. Right, let's have a look.
Can you get under that? Yeah, I didn't get under that.
So, as long as you're not... Well, I don't think it really matters if your wheels are high off the ground, because that'll mean that...
No. Yeah, yeah, there's a long drop between that auger and your thing.
One heck of another trailer under there.
Hey, Jude, welcome along. Did Riva just reveal FS25? No. Yes, I'm going to. We're both going to Germany for PalmCon, Jack. So beginning of July.
Irish. How could
you
reveal
FS25?
I don't know anything about it.
Nobody does. That's the thing. Everything is just rumor.
Hello, Irish.
We'll have 20,000 litres combines in the base game of FS25. That would be... Is that going to be the New Holland? The New Holland must have that kind of level. And that... Actually, that's something that's quite telling to for me, is the fact that we've had announcement of the CR11 in-game or anything like that yet. And all of those have been announcements of in a future FS game.
I'm almost better off to go and empty after a tank full because I'm 72%.
Good evening, Michael. How we doing, buddy? Hope you're well.
So basically,
thank you for the first time chat, my friend.
Basically, then we want to empty out again when I hit. About a third full.
Yeah.
And that'll probably get me the rest of the way around the field, and we'll get you full. Both the same combine with panel difference. That's what I thought. When the AF11 got announced, a couple of weeks ago, I thought, well, if that's a Case combine and the CR11 is a New Holland combine, they're going to be the same combine.
You do have my dream tractor. You're going to have to send me a picture of that loader, I've got to say. I do need to be seeing that 7.6. Has it got a loader on it? My dad butchered my 7.6. He cut a hole in the bloomin' floor plan to put an extra piece of metal up to put the bloomin' loader arm on.
I remember that.
Butchered it. I was absolutely gutted.
Oh. Right, I'm a third full.
Now, do you think I can go back on myself when I'm full and go down that track?
I should be able to. Although, can you? I think you can get out at the top here as well, maybe. Yeah, in fact, go. Go up the track beside us here. Go to the right, and you'll get out at that top corner of the
right. Okay.
Sunflower field.
No. What? No, you can't send me a picture of that tractor. Oh God. No, you can't have cut a hole in the floor. Here you're carting for Liam. What are you on, Bally? You'll post it on your channel. Fantastic. You're guaranteed a comment now.
What's in the shop today?
To the right.
Yeah. Nothing useful for us in the shop today. Yeah, up that way, and I think there's an exit the far end of the sunflower field.
Excellent.
Hey, Farmer Group, welcome along. Giants will make a single 3D model with object changes for Case in New Holland. If it's the same shape as slight... Well, I don't know. We've had that before where we've had very similar combines and things, and they've not done that. We've also had it that they have done that. Because the Ideal has Fendt branding and Massey branding, doesn't it? But I
Good
thought there was
evening,
actual.
Doctor. How are you, sir?
I thought there were actual differences
well,
in the look of those two combines.
Very well, thank you, buddy. How does it go in the end? I had to leave. I had to go pick my young son up.
And Challenger brand is hidden on the Ideal. Yeah.
I am going to have to bore everyone with this tonight, but I've just got to say again, now there's a few more people in my channel, thank you very much for all the help from everyone and the support over the last few months for getting me to Giants Partner. I am probably one of the newest Giants Partner people. And I am absolutely over the moon. I'm overwhelmed with all the support I've had. Thank you very much.
Yeah, the newest Giants Partner is streaming with me tonight.
Yay!
lots of things are hidden in the Ideal. Oh, yeah. That doesn't surprise me, Richard.
It doesn't have a front load.
Thank you for the raids. Good. Welcome, 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 Ravers. Raiders. Ravers?
Ravers?
Raiders. Raiders.
Sorry, I got a bit excited. Although my music doesn't really lend itself to Ravers.
No.
Oh, no!
What? Only
run, that.
That's all right, Ultra Woody. I hope you had a good time. We've all been there. I found a mini BGA for my TO farm by DisturbSim. I loaded it with some straw and have some silage bales from there. I think that's the one that I might use all the time, Steam Fan. It's a cracking little BGA if it is. absolutely
Brave
fantastic.
Part two.
It just, yeah.
When I drive my tractor. This is a very long road. How full are you?
60%.
I haven't even got down to the main road yet.
Yeah, this was a given. Because we are right across the map. What map are we on? I am on Saxthorpe Farmer Group. Oh no, on Twitch it doesn't say it in the title. On YouTube it does. Oh, started the supercuts of my most popular series today. We are on Silver Run Forest has the supercuts of that has started.
You've just reminded me, I still haven't had a chance to do my next Calmlands. It's crazy.
Evening, Bri, welcome along. Doing well, thank you. And I have... Tomorrow's video is already recorded and up, because I'm trying to get ahead now, because I'm going to be... beginning of next month, I'm going to be launching some new perks and things for patrons, so I'm trying to get... and channel members on YouTube, and actually some new stuff for Twitch subs as well, so that's up ready for tomorrow already. The new Friday's video I'm in the middle of writing a big script for, because it's going to be a special video. It's going to be a going to be the start of my, well, hopefully it's going to be the start of my series on my FS25 wish list. Stuff that I want to see and how I envision it working. Saturday and Sunday is going to be
two issues. Well, let's play. Sorry, let me just stop you there. I'm going to have to stop the diesel.
Right.
And the other problem is my tractor is nearly dead.
Need
I'm going to have to go to the shop.
That's all right. I am 97% full, so...
Right, well, I'll go to the shop first, and then I will get the on the way back.
Right.
This doesn't bode well. It's not telling me to tip. Am I in the right place?
Hey, Fubs and Briscoe, welcome along. How are you doing?
What field are we on? We're on field 38. Bay 3, East Coast Grain, which I think is where I am. I'm just weary. East Coast Grain, PLC. Right, so it says Bay 3. I'm in Bay 3. I'm tipping. Oat is not accepted here.
What have you forgotten to do?
I've connected my damn pipes.
Try it, because that's always the case of that.
Oh, my. I connected the... I'm not going to say it.
Not as good. I hope you're doing all right, though.
These pipes,
what did I think of FobCon 23? I was disappointed that all the talks were in German. It is something,
time.
Jack, that... A lot of us, a lot of the ambassadors and a lot of the English-speaking community has brought up, has been that, all the talks were in German and there wasn't any translation FarmCon 23.
I know I connected the pipes, Miles. I know I did. I saw myself do it.
We would like to see... We would like to see the talks have an English translation. That would be great. And it's actually one of the things that made Llama so great this year was that we were able to do, all of our stuff in English and we were able to talk and everything. So that feedback has definitely been given to Giants by the English-speaking ambassadors and the English-speaking content creation community, because, yeah. A live stream would go, yeah, that's the other thing we said, is that we'd love a live stream to go out as well. The thing about a live stream is it's fully dependent on what the internet connection of the venue is like. And last year we were in a small German town with not a great internet connection. I don't know what it's going to be like at the Fent Forum this year. And I don't know what Giant's plans are. We are doing the FSL from there this year as well. And they did manage to at least get a stream out for the FSL last year. So we'll see what happens.
You're right, Miles. Llama was absolutely fantastic. I enjoyed every minute of it. And the fact that, like VF said, that we could understand what was being said made a massive difference. Right, no, I want that.
Jack, I have got a question for you. Did you know that the English creators were doing signings and things last year? Because that's interesting. There were a couple of English-speaking bits there. So, like, okay, that's what I thought. I thought I'd met you. Yeah. And I think it'd be pretty cool. I'm very tempted. My trouble is I have a 50 gig limit when I go onto the continent for things like streaming things. But I'd love to stream bits and pieces and do stuff from there. Yeah,
that would be good to have
that many bits to me. But it's one of those things where I love FarmCon for the atmosphere. I do wonder if having a small Brit meet for those who are there would be a good idea or something like that. And I do wonder if speaking to rather than a signing session, because let's face it, you and maybe three other people came to get my autograph at FarmCon.
Hello, Viking. How you doing, buddy? Welcome in, my friend.
But I think that for the English people who do make it all the way over there, having even a little thing for everybody would be kind of cool. So I might speak to the others and see maybe if we can do something like that.
What can I say? Doesn't have to be massive.
Well, he's bought his fuel,
chat.
I'm
good, thanks, Viking. I'm good, thank you. What is that?
That too, oh, Jack.
Oh my God.
That too.
Let's try that again, shall we, chat?
Did you not fill it up fully?
No, I didn't.
Oh. Yeah, so we've got to clear this contract out. And then after that, we need to get this contract. So this is the contract that we've got to pick up. This is the contract that Azrael specified I have to do. Parsnips in field 24. It is worth...
I'm looking forward to it.
It is worth 75,000.
That's a hell of a boost.
The question is, I think we're gonna. Oh wow, it's worth 75,000, and the equipment to lease is only 2,800. I think we want to do that.
We're gonna lease, are we?
I think we'll lease the equipment. I'm just wondering if
I've gone the wrong way.
How much? So those two trailers.
I've gone the wrong way.
Hold 20. No, so we could lease two of these trailers. How much that cost? Customize, lease. For $3,000. So take our total cost up to thing. And I could use the T-Dub and you could use the Valtra.
Yeah.
Especially if it's this far away from the tip point. Speed up the whole contract.
Especially
the contract that you got is field 11, which you can see at the top of the screen, Boxball. So we have got to do that contract as well. But that being a cultivating contract, we can hold off on a little bit. But we've got to complete.
I think he has to talk because he's actually just sitting there waiting for me.
Yes, that's why I'm talking a lot.
He's got nothing else to do.
I have nothing else to do other than sit here and chat while I wait for you to come back.
My foot is firmly on the pedal, and he's literally just sat there. I can't.
Where is he? Where are you?
Just don't ask. Don't ask.
Oh, there you are. Why have you gone that way?
I went the wrong way.
But you had to actually turn to go that way.
I know. Do I need to go all the way up to that top corner? I don't. If I continue straight here on this mud track, will that take me to the animal dealer?
Yeah, I think that will actually take you to the road. Yeah, so if you come along that, and then field 16, take a right. Other side, so you're coming, field 17's on your right.
Yeah.
So field 16 is the one after that, once you cross the rough area. Take a right, and you'll get to be quicker.
Perfect.
Steve Van Sensis, congratulations, by the way.
Thank you very much, Steve. And
I think you need to chat with the hiring manager and the staff they're bringing on board. I know. Anyone would think he's driving a tractor that's nearly 40 years old, and. And it's maybe not built for doing long distance journeys over 2 kilometers like this. Having
said that, I think my poor 7.6 is not a long hauler.
Having said that, we did used to do this.
No, we did not drive from Ringland to Elmham in a 7.6 regularly.
We did. We carted in a 7.6 from Ringland
to Elmham. No, we had the 7.8 by then.
Yeah, we had a 7840 and a 7610 doing that.
We had 2 7.6s.
We did, because I drove the 7610 doing it.
Not for very long.
No,
we had 2 7840s. We had an M reg and a K reg.
One of the 7840s was out of action. And that meant I was in the 7610. It is a very unproductive combine at the moment. Because he's still...
The Savage Oak.
Down
one.
There
How
somewhere.
We doing, buddy? Hope you're well.
Look, I can see him!
Thank
I
you for your first time chat, my friend.
Look!
I'm
here he
coming
comes.
To the field! I'm nearly there!
The funny thing is, the moment he gets here, I have a full tank. So I'm basically...
Yeah, so I'm going to have him up pretty much go straight away again.
Is this Moss Valley map for all platforms? I did a first look on. My understanding of Moss Valley is that Moss Valley is going to be released on PC first, and then after that is going to be released on console later.
In answer to your question, Savage, it's painful driving this distance in a 7610. Ah, overshot.
That's all right. You're good.
We're moving, are we?
Let's go.
I'm going. I'm trying to screenshot at the same time.
Ah, you bit
on
the floor.
Oh my God. Well, I got the screenshot anyway. Probably showing grain going on the floor. And I haven't even got time to check. Right. Go straight. Tractor. There we go. It's not quite in the middle, but that'll do.
How full are you?
Right, I'll let you get round the corner. Ooh, that was a painful journey. Now, however many more have I got to do?
Well, we're 90% done on field 12. I don't know if it's putting some of this grain towards field 12, because we were only 80% done on field 12, but we're now 42% done on 38. But that might be because I'm cutting 38. Missed a few of these combine bought. The combine's bought, the header is currently leased.
We can't afford it.
No, the idea of doing these contracts was to lease the header, but people were playing with us last time with the stream loots. If you want to play with us some more. Right, come alongside up here. This is going to fill fairly quickly, I think.
Right, 97, 90. Oh, okay.
Not on. How much?
Come on, get everything in. Get everything in. 98, 99.
So close.
You're playing with me, aren't you? Right,
I'm
gone.
Okay, is that 100?
Go. That's 99, so
oh, that'll do.
As near as.
Yeah. You're leaving me empty, so that's good.
Right, I am floored. I'm going to go as quick as I possibly can.
Innocent last stream. Oh, I missed a bit. We'll get that when we cut into the field.
Is that track? That's track. So let's take. Would that be quicker?
Yeah, you're probably best off
straight
taking
down this side.
Yeah, you're probably best off taking that middle track.
Well, I'd go straight down this side and straight round.
Yeah.
No, that's good. Oh hell! Yeah, I'm going straight down this side. That'll take me to the bottom corner and across.
Is that any quicker?
I can't imagine it is, no. Middle would have been quicker. I don't know, I'm just going for it. Foot to the floor. Foot to the floor.
But yeah, I think that vegetable contract, borrowing two identical trailers, sticking them on the 25, and doing it that way is going to make sense. Still have the really damaging one, Steam Pamper, going to help with the lads out a lot with it, but picking contracts. Oh, God. The next set of cards I've got to implement are the ability to pick what we plant.
It's all about the journey. You're quite right there, Savage. You're quite right. And it's a blooming long journey. A blooming long journey.
And I'm still taking ideas for Stream Loops cards, guys, by the way.
Loot him up.
Yeah. What would you like to see be able to play, be played, both good and bad, in Stream Loops?
Punish him.
Punish him. We're going to add starting in a minute's time over on Twitch, just to warn you guys. I remember the carrot contract not so long. Yeah, and we're doing the same thing again. And this time we're going to be ready for it. We have got to try and get. How full am I? 44%. I might be able to make this. Yeah. Cut through here. I have got to try and get the horse plate to work with it.
I'm watching my screen. I'm not watching my screen. Ooh! That was a close one. That was a close one.
I had fun this week. Still recovering from dodgy neck. Had to get anti-inflammatories in case I needed them. Oof.
That sounds painful.
I think you were about ready to set fire to that combine or just rip the belt feeder off. Yeah, and we're going to do the same thing again because we're mad. Ooh.
That harvester was horrendous. That took forever to do that.
Yep, and we're using the same one again.
Can't we use something else in here?
Well, we could, but it's going to cost us a lot of money.
No, no, that's fair enough.
Please don't worry, I'm still working on the village. It's been over 2 weeks now. This is swiftly becoming one of my favourite maps in FS22, I do have to say. It really is. I am just loving playing this.
It's a very picturesque map.
It is.
And I'm not just saying that because I'm biased. this feels like a very long
Henry
road.
Hey, Henry JF. This is Saxthorpe, not the Oaks, but both are fantastically by Farms and Briscoe. And I'm not just saying this is swiftly becoming one of my favourite maps, because he's in my chat. It genuinely
oh,
is.
Oh, IDK, you git. That was just... Morning, sir. How are we? You just got a bit. How are you, buddy? Are you well?
Who the other day? He thought the Oaks was... Yeah, so this is a question, Farms and Briscoe. Is your remake of the Oaks a 4X or a 2X? Aha! But I put my heart into it. Fantastic. So the Oaks is an awesome map as well. It is saying a 4X. Okay, I was wondering about that. Yeah, I thought you might be scaling it down for a 2X, but no, 4X.
Ooh.
Well, we are going to be on Saxthorpe for a long while yet. Ooh, am I going to make it? Please let me make it to the end of this row.
It's all right, IDK. You can go say hello to him. IDK says hi.
Hi, IDK. 96,
Green
yeah,
man, well
make might make
driving
it a 16X
miles.
At some point. Wow. Oaks, no, if the Oaks is a 4X, it won't drop on console.
5. Thank you for the follow, my friend. Welcome to the Fox family. Please enjoy your stay.
16X is playable with the right power of machine.
No worries, IDK. Catch you in a bit, mate. Enjoy your bath.
Right, once again, we are sat here waiting
it's
for
VF. Reba. It's story time VF style.
Yep, because fields are up to 140. Wow, a 16X UK map would be insane. So a 16X map is 16 kilometers by 16 kilometers.
Yikes. Come on, empty.
And just as an example, Reaver, Foxborough, all of Foxborough, including Ramsley and the bit over the road, would fit in a 4X map.
Oh my word. In which case, that is going to be a ginormous map, 16.
Well,
times.
I think you'd probably fit every farm from Elmham to Ringland almost in a 16X.
That would be a fantastic multiplayer map.
Oh god, no! Was it the 16X? I have had either a 16X or a 64X that I've loaded up before. A 16X.
If you get 16 people in it, all helping each other on their own farms, that'd be fantastic.
I thought a 16X is 16K by 16K, not by 8K by 8K. Sure that an 8K by 8K would be an 8X map.
Oh, I personally don't understand the logistics.
Anyway, I rarely play anything more than a 2X because I tend to play single player. And as a result, I get very little done outside of a smallish area on a map. I played...
No, not this time, Viking. This time I've gone the right way. I'm going to crash. Look, I'm going up here.
If you've got time to play a 30 second, my thing is, so I do about an hour's recording per episode. So, you know, if you think that a series now for me is 24 hours worth of recording, then I only get 24 hours to explore a map. And a 4X and a 16X, I'm going to explore very little of those maps. I did the Oaks as a realism experiment map because I get to spend longer on a realism experiment map. Therefore, yeah. No, because you... Right.
I am a great lover of multiplayer. I would love to do a 16x16 with 16 people. I just think that that's so much fun.
But then why is a 2X called a 2X, Farmson Briscoe? Because a 2X is 2 kilometers by 2 kilometers. You got another claim game I saw, which is weird. Yeah, exactly. So I'm confused. So a 4X is 4 kilometers by 4 kilometers. But it's called a 4X because you can fit 4 UK. Well, there's nothing he can do, Gaming FFC. All you can do is challenge it and put the license from StreamBeat in for the challenge. It's not StreamBeat's problem. It's not StreamBeat's fault, sorry. It's YouTube's really, really awful copyright claim system. Trust me, I have come up against it time and time and time again. There's nothing StreamBeats or Harris Heller can do. It is purely...
finished?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, I'm sitting here waiting for this 76-10.
Yeah, I'm nearly there. I'm not far. Viking, yes, I do play with the community on a community farm. The only prerequisite, well, there's a couple of prerequisites. If you hit on the Discord and have a look, you can see the rules for being on there. The main rule is obviously a sub to myself. From that, there's other things like you must, if you're going to start a contract, you must complete a contract until we get to the point where we're basically running the farm. We're currently on Ducklands, which has turned out to be a pretty good map since they've updated it. But yes, by all means, there is space for you on there if you want to come and join us.
So your server is basically starting from nothing? I like that idea, actually. Oh, I really like that idea. Gaming FFC says congrats, by the way, Reaver.
Sorry, you'll have to repeat everything. I just had to do that for Shark. Thank you, Misty.
Gaming FFC says congrats.
Thank you, Gaming FFC.
I am hoping...
Sorry.
I am hoping that the next version of FarmSim will support 4X maps. I really hope so. We're 50% of the way through this field, and 92% of the way through field 12 now.
I always have to do Baby Shark at the most inappropriate moment.
Of course.
Normally when I'm coming to corner.
Hey, Beyond Now, welcome along.
How are you, Mystic? Are you well, mate?
Oh.
Right, you're over there.
So, Viet, the new Oaks will be like a new map. Will I return to play it again? Oh, that's a really good question. I will go. I will have a look over it. I will definitely do a first look. Are you gonna try? Because you can release 4X maps on the mod hub. Are you gonna, obviously PC only.
Ha!
So are you gonna go release it on there?
Don't do run when I'm going in a straight line. I'll just cruise control and I'll flummox you. No
4X map has ever made it onto console. There was one where they tried really, really hard and it still didn't meet the requirements. Made it onto console for like a day. You ready, Reaver?
Yeah. No. Yeah. No. Yeah. Oh, for God's sake.
There we go.
Why am I going quicker than you? What's that all about?
I have no idea.
Why am I going quicker?
I am going 6 miles an hour.
Nine?
Silly combine. Put the cruise control on to control the speed.
It is on. I was doing
no,
so
my
doing
cruise control
now.
On to control the speed.
Oh my god. Chuckle chuckle vision. Chuckle vision.
go line up for the next row and I'll empty during the next row as well.
Okay.
Gets giant partner and just loses his cool.
It's gone out the window.
Ballyspring is not a 4X map. No, Ballyspring is a 2X map.
To me, to you, that is very much NBA.
There's a reason why it said the Chuckle Brothers are farming. In my alert that went out on Twitch.
Go. No, go tractor. Move. Move.
No, I haven't started emptying yet. Ready?
Right, we're there. Yeah, I think so.
No, you're not in position.
And I'm back. What do you mean I'm not in position? I'm directly below
there we
it.
Go. Now it's empty. Is that board on console? Yes, as littered. Oh, no, this board isn't. No. No, no, this one is.
Laurel and Hardy.
Viking World 88, thank you for the follow.
Are you emptying today?
Or? Yeah. How full are you?
And you've stopped again?
Yes, because I was emptying. How, 95?
Yeah.
Okay, stay with, let me get another 1,000 litres in the tank and then I'll empty again.
Waylon, welcome in, buddy. How are you?
Am I going to get 1,000 litres before the end of this row? No.
Oh, 99, 100. I'm done. I'm going.
Cool.
Come on. Move forward. Yeah, I hope you're well, Waylon. How's your Wednesday been?
I'm going to need to refuel after this field. Oh.
I've got brown trousers.
What about a nominate jobs card where viewers can pick the jobs VF and Reaver do, i.e. Reaver on the harvester and VF on the carts? Ooh.
That's an interesting one.
Yeah, could do, nominate jobs. So nominate a job for me would mean that Reaver has to do the other job. Hey, Daniel, welcome along.
I'm
and Reaver are just like the Marion Brothers farming. Who is question for you, VF? In the realism experiment, why do you not use tram lines in your crops?
You know what? I would love to.
We do have our cedar is capable of it because it fouled up and put tram lines in when we didn't tell it to. Oh, switch places, yeah. A switch places card.
He's my bro, Viking. He's my bro.
And, Mark B suggested a poll. What was the poll? And Andy the farmer redeemed hydrate. Cheers, Andy. Right, let's see what this poll was.
Nuts.
Okay, that's a really good poll, actually.
It's going cab.
Well, 100%, the virtual farm I'm playing with will be the one that you watch on YouTube. He be my brother.
What system do you mainly?
He's live now on Twitch and
I am,
on YouTube.
I'm live on both.
Just like me. Time to get a deer. No. Was that definitive enough, Mystic? Ad break in 125, guys.
Okay, I've altered JCB, it slightly because I'm interested what the breakdown is as well. But that, to me, is actually quite an interesting poll.
Yeah, sometimes
switch
places
could be amazing. Wait till one person's the drop-off point and the other in the harvester. Because it's RE, you'd have to walk to the other bit of kit. No, that's not the way it would work.
That would
work.
Take forever, though.
Realistically, to switch places, you drive back to the field and switch places.
Yeah, otherwise you'd have, but that would take, like, we'd never get a field done.
But also, realistically, if you were going to switch places, that's the way you'd do it.
Well, yes, that is also true. I don't ever remember running from Ringland to
Northam. No.
Gosh, could you imagine it?
The point.
You literally, that would take
the
away.
The time when it does become evil like that, Azrael, is when one of us is doing cultivating contract somewhere across the map, and the other's doing another contract somewhere across the map, and you have to drive over and like meet in the middle, and then go back to your fields.
That is very kind of you to say so, Mindy.
Fair enough.
You're not so bad yourself,
man. That's a really interesting split, I thought. I'm intrigued to see people vote in this. We've got a 2-minute poll going. What system do you mainly play FS22 on? PC, PC, Mac, PlayStation, or Xbox? And it's fairly evenly split. We've had... we've had 13 votes so far, and it's about to end. Yeah, so it's actually really evenly split. We've got more console players in the chat on Twitch than we have PC players.
Where's the Sony option?
PlayStation.
I can only see two. Why can I only see two?
Because it's finished. Yeah, so we had 5 for PC, Mac, 5 for Xbox and 3 for PlayStation.
Oh.
But that's kind of exactly, it's pretty much how I expected it to go. Yeah, I'd love to have done the poll on YouTube as well, but there's no poll option on YouTube.
How was my day? My day was fantastic, very busy. Obviously, I'm going to say it again because I've got to. I got the news this morning that I had been accepted as a client partner. So I am absolutely over the moon and eternally grateful to all of you guys within the community for following me and supporting me within my journey. So that was fantastic. Then I was running kids all around the Norfolk countryside trying to get them to various places, which has been just chaotic. It's been okay. Fantastic start to the day, chaotic second half to the day. Glad you're well, Wayne. Glad you're well. Oh dear, what happened, Lola? Why was it terrible? I did three conversations all in one then.
That was good. That was impressive. FS22's three games pass that might have the impact on where it's played. FS22, of course, is on Xbox Game Pass now.
I am going to have to do a 6-hour stream, but it won't be this weekend. It will probably be the weekend after because I have my young lad this weekend. So I'm very tempted to schedule a 6-hour stream of Euro Truck and FS the following weekend. How does that sound, Mystic?
Average Viking resubscribing for his 16th month. Welcome, Average. And thank you very much. You are awesome.
Tavern House.
Where are we with this? I am 87% full. How are you doing?
I have just left the pit station.
I'm doing well, thank you, Average. Yeah, I'm doing well. All things considered. Ad time. Oops, cat. Oh, no.
I'm risking it for a biscuit. Let's go. Full speed ahead. Let's get back to the field.
There we go. Wow, we have almost as many viewers right now on YouTube as we have on Twitch. It's fantastic. Hello, everybody watching the stream. I hope you're all enjoying it. If you are new here, please hit that subscribe button. I would be very, very grateful. Or if you're over on Twitch, please hit follow.
I never thought I would say this, but I'm looking forward to getting into that Valtra.
Yeah.
I would say I'm looking forward to getting into a Valtra. I would love to get into a Valtra. But I'm looking forward to a bit of speed as opposed to 19 miles an hour.
I am at 97% full.
I am not a million miles away.
I had to go
to Cookstown. What's in Cookstown? What did you have to do in Cooktown, Lola?
Where is he on the map?
I'm
not a million miles away, in the other side of the map. 43 watching.
I must be half. Oh my word.
43 watching on YouTube. 23 likes. Let's get some more likes on there, guys. CJ Gaming for 20. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the BFN.
Can we borrow the voucher now?
No.
We're at 94% on field 12.
Well, that's good.
So that one will be done and dusted next trailer line.
Yeah, and we're 58% done on this field as well, which is good. And I'm gonna have to empty, then I'll do the cut in and then we'll empty again. Oh yeah, turn off the save on the fuel.
Are you top end or bottom end? Quick.
Top end. Well, I'm about halfway through the field.
Okay, I will cut in at the sunflower field.
Yeah, that's probably the best place.
The sunflower field. Then I got a new car, but on the way home I got a flat tire. I nearly turned in the field then. Oh, well, that sucks. Look on the bright side, you got a new car, Lola. What'd you get? Tell old Reaver what you got.
Something shiny.
Shiny clean.
Oh, he's coming up past field 17, chat. Here he comes, right between field 17 and 18. Can he make it to the turning up to the cow farm in the next 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Unbelievably, he's not quite there yet. That little 7610 struggling along the road.
Oh, God. Can I please turn up the diesel pump?
Our little karting chapter is not designed to be karting halfway across this map.
It really isn't. I've used probably 10% of that full tank of diesel already.
It's supposed to cut from field two back to our yard, and that's it pretty much.
BMW.
We've had it karting from field 27. Repeatedly. We've had it karting from field 12, from field 38.
What model did you go for? I like BMWs, good car. German engineering.
What's Brad Dirch technique? Oh no, that's Audi. I can see him in the background, chat. Look at that.
Didn't nearly drive through the hedge to get here, by the way. Whoa!
I saw that.
I didn't realise that was quite as high as that.
You know Norfolk's grass banks, they're always that high.
Yeah, I should have known. I could have kept going straight as well.
You good? Yeah, I was surprised.
I thought, I see him, right, head towards him, but you were literally, as you say, in the middle of the field. Having said that, there won't be many more trips to get down there.
Our PTO stopped working on the 7610 yesterday, usually sits on your cattle bedder. Oh no. Right, here we go, Reva.
Oh, hang on, don't go anywhere, don't go anywhere, don't go anywhere, don't go anywhere. Right, go. Sorry, my cruise control was at 19 miles an hour. That wouldn't have worked very well.
No.
That does not have worked.
I mean...
I think I'll know the way by the time we finish this field, Mystic. I got plenty of time to take in an I-8. You went an I-8?
I-8.
An I-8?
I-8 what?
An I-8 BMW. I'm not... Really? Right, I'm going to Ireland. Right, sorry, stream over. I'm going to the end.
Why?
You've got a flat tyre in that. You're a cattle farmer, and you're driving that. I'm a hell of a catch, Lola. I'm a hell of a catch.
Is TW25 quicker than the 7610? It might be.
Dear, oh dear. That's a nice car, Lola, seriously. That is a nice car. But did you change the tyre on it, or did you get... Because I know some of these modern cars nowadays, you have to call out RAC or BMW Rescue or...
Oh, because they have all sorts of
wheel.
Yeah, because they have all sorts of sensors and things in the wheel.
Yeah, and they all mess up if you touch the tyre, and you can't do anything to them. But were you able to change it, or did someone have to come out?
He's here. Garlic bread with cheese, half a burger, and a 9-inch DIY pizza. Oh wow, Dave. That sounds delicious.
No, as in someone came out. I assume that is. My weights are looking rather. My whole tractor's looking rather gross, actually.
I'm gonna finish off this triangle bit.
Yeah.
Empty into the trailer. Then you can go off while I start the cutting on the main part of the field.
Sounds like a plan, Winston.
Hello, Zygma, welcome along. Next load, I'd switch to 7610 for the TW25 for karting, might save downtime. I don't think the TW25 is any faster than the 7610.
You missed a bit.
The difference would be, and the reason why we're going to use it on the Parsnip contract, is because it, we can put bigger trailers on it.
You missed a bit.
Did I? Oh, it's a tiny bit.
Still a bit.
Bit more.
Yeah, there you go. Is that better than my screen capture I've already got?
No. Stick with what I got.
There you go.
Right. I'm orphed. 97%. You empty?
Yeah. But I'm about to do it. Okay. My next thing is to cut into here, so.
Okay, I'm going to toss it out of the corner of the field then. And we're away.
Did they take long to get to you?
Because who was I speaking? I think it was Miles I was speaking to, and he had a bit of a bump. And they took something like 4 hours to get to him. That was the RAC. And normally the RAC are quite good.
AA on average have taken about an hour and a half to get to me normally when mine breaks down.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that, Lola. Hopefully I can entertain. I do believe. It's normally a complete chaos-filled. I'll get the words out in a minute. Chaos-filled.
I can't say the words I want to say because I'm having to be clean. Full of chaos. There we go.
Okay, so field 12 to complete. We've got 37,000 liters, so that's going to be at least two more loads after this one.
Right. I seem to have moved closer to my steering wheel. I feel like I'm sat on top of it. There we go, that's better.
Any news about the farmstead? No, I don't know if it's available anywhere at the moment. Let's just have a quick look at Amazon.
No, that's a field. You don't want to go in there, either. How did I get that wrong?
There is somewhere where I swapped sides of the hedge, and I can't remember where it is.
Update on the farm stick. Usually dispatched within 3 to 7 months.
No. That is
insane. I moved
that
away from the camera. That is nuts.
Well, I called the RAC to get my car to the garage to be fixed at 9 a.m. and it's.
And that's coming from Europe.
That sucks, Miles.
That's incredible.
An hour and 30 minutes. That's not too bad. Was that BMW that price... rescue, the BMW service?
This might be where I switch sides. Yeah, this one here.
So just in time for Farmston 25.
That would be nice.
Hey Lola, welcome along. Yeah, one row of this reaver is about half a tank. So I'll be down the bottom right. End of the field when you come back.
Wah! Push through, reaver!
Yeah, I'm there. I'm on the road.
My day's been good. I saw some guy called Reaver today. Spent some time with
Who's
him.
Who's he then?
I don't know.
He was a very
just,
happy
just sort of bumped into him at my mum's.
He was really excited.
Now I'm playing FS22 with brother and got 2 combines harvesting. Fantastic, Zygma. Yeah, we've only got the one.
They would just... I feel really sick because people say stuff to me in my chat and I don't know what they
were just checking what if what had indicators. I'm really confused.
The BMW. Do you not know the joke about BMW drivers, Reva?
Oh, yes. They don't know how to use their indicators. Yeah, okay. I was trying not to offend Lola.
So, while I was at my mum's today, I found this. I want to show you guys. Because I shared this with DJ Goham. And I was trying to build this today. Build that. It's a Lego combine harvester. An official Lego combine harvester. It is so cool. I've had this kit since I was... since I was a teenager. Apparently, well, I had a look at, and you can buy this for about £120 on eBay now.
Don't try and pour a drink of Coke when you're driving. It's not very
That's easy. Not wise. So I really want to build that. I want to build that with... I've got my other Lego kits up there, and I might do maybe a couple of streams next week if got time. During the daytime, just sitting here using this camera here and just build Lego in front. Can't do it this week because the kids are here, but... Next week I might put in a couple of streams. I also might have an extra stream next week as well. I'm waiting to hear whether I'm going to get early access to a game. And it's a game that I'm really excited about.
That will be an interesting one.
Building a Lego Star Destroyer. Now, I want to build this. So I've got my John Deere tractor to build. And I've got the another Lego tractor to build. And I've got my Ecto-1 to build. So I'd like to do all of those.
Are you going to do them on stream?
I'd like to do those on stream. But basically during a daytime after a lunchtime afternoon stream and do them then.
I don't know if I could be interesting enough to actually build a Lego on stream.
I'd sit here and I'd chat.
I'd be scratching my head, raging that I can't find the part I want, which is plainly under my nose. But then I suppose that would be reasonably entertaining.
That's half the fun of the stream. I will give away a free...
Are you kidding me? Why?
Yeah,
what?
We'll try and give away a free...
Why are we kidding you?
Stream, there.
Why am I kidding you?
I'm running a Class Lexion 460 and my brother is running a Class Trion 750. What are we running? We've got a Trion 720. Let's check the shop while we're at it because it's gone midday. Nope. We've got the Mack truck, we've got the Rubicon, and we've still got the...
We do not want the Mack truck.
No, nothing usable to us.
Clean your glasses so you can see the bits first. Do you know, I actually literally need new glasses. I haven't been to the optician for about 5 years.
Yeah, I know why you're not wanting to go at the moment. You need the next upgrade, the same as I had.
I want contacts.
No, you need, don't you need varifocals like me?
Do not hit me. Do not hit me. No, I refuse. I refuse varifocals. I don't want to feel that
old. You'd be amazed at how much difference they make.
I would rather do what I currently do, which is put my... Oh my God, I cannot be a thing with my glasses on my forehead.
On the Roper Facebook page, someone's made a Roper Tiger beet harvester from Lego
hideous.
Technic and with remote control as well, with multiple moving parts. That's very cool.
That would actually be quite funny.
My trouble is I don't know where I'm going to put my Lego creations because I don't have the shelf space for it at the moment.
I could be really critical now, but I'm not going to.
I'm not removing any Transformers for it.
No, before you say it. No, I'm not going there. I'm not going there. I wasn't going to say move Transformers.
What were you going to say move?
The rest of the clutter on the floor.
Excuse me, no one can see the clutter on the floor, thank you, Reva. It's the reason why the light behind me is so dark. When I got my dance partner email, I was streaming and got emotional. That's very cool, Gaming FFC. Got the Lego John Deere for Christmas. I want to get the Lego Forage Harvester. Do you know what? DJ Gohams keeps sending me pictures of Lego sets he's got.
I knew that would happen. Though that wasn't me that said it. That was VF that said BMW drivers do not know how to use their indicators.
That's not what
I
said. No.
I didn't want to offend.
No, I said, Reva, don't you know what the joke about BMW drivers is? I said nothing
exactly,
more.
You said it.
Then you then said what you thought the joke was. I didn't say what the joke was. You went there. I did not.
Leave me out of your joke. That done.
Dad, I have
that,
a special talent for getting Reaver in trouble.
He blooming well does as well. Are you at the top or the bottom of the field? Quick.
At bottom. I told you I was going to be at the bottom.
You did. I was busy turning into the wrong field.
Then he's sending my Transformers. Point. I am not sending me for my Transformers. No way in heck.
I don't want his Transformers. There are far, far too many. There's nothing wrong with them, but there are far too many.
There's not enough. I do need a bigger room.
You're next going to tell me you can never have enough Transformers.
You never have enough Transformers.
Oh, my word.
These are only modern ones.
I will have to stick up for him. He's not actually in a shed. I was in a shed. I'll admit it now. I was just trying to big it up. It was a shed. He's in a room.
You're now indoors because your shed was too cold.
And now my shed... In the summer, it was the warmest place on the property.
Yeah.
But that's like
our family room. Our family room has no insulation. And in the summer, it's the warmest room in the house. And in the winter, it's the coldest room in the house. And it's
paying £5 a day every time I stream. It's just not happening.
Yeah, Reeve, it's passing
too
again.
Expensive. I'm coming. Oh, my word.
He even needs a fast track instead of a 7610. He really does.
My poor little tractor.
I just keep sitting.
No wonder it looks trashed. No wonder the poor little thing looks trashed.
What's our next tractor? We're going to have to get a bigger tractor and trailer to go with this combine, aren't we?
Ultra.
Well, I don't know it. Well, wouldn't an N series would do it, wouldn't it? A T series would definitely do it, but that's only 200,000. If a second hand T series came up, I'd be tempted.
I mean, even a 7840.
Well, we could sell both our current tractors for a T series.
No, that's just not going to work because then we will not have enough tractors.
Well, that's true. N-Series, my N-Series, the highest horsepower we could get is 201. Actually, an N-Series for 153 would be good. And we'd get that for 75.
In matte black? Yes, in matte black.
Well, if you wanted it in matte black.
I want it in matte black. If I'm having it, I want it in matte black.
Right, let me turn this combine back on.
Fly at the end of the moon if I picked a Valtra.
Well, we'll have to see what comes up in the shop, won't we?
Oh, for... Why have you stopped, man?
I'll just stop at the end. Fent 1000 Black Beauty. Fent 1000 Black Beauty would be lovely. Right, stopping.
Stop. He's a bot.
And then
I'll go down. Bot. No, he just kind of stops and starts and makes it very confusing.
Once I'm emptied, go down the other end of the field, please, and wait for me to empty again.
Right, okay.
Or halfway down the field, actually. Go halfway down the field and we'll empty from there.
Right, okay. Oh, you go round me.
I'll go around you. We really need a bigger tractor and a bigger trailer. Go with this combine. But it's not been a bad starter tractor, that 7610.
It's been a fantastic little tractor. Halfway down, yeah.
Yeah. The combine is beeping at me. I'm really hoping we've got enough fuel to finish this field, but I don't know.
Is that about halfway, chat? Somewhere there?
That'll look about halfway.
Well, I don't know if I can be talented with the 7610. I think the tractor's kind of driving me into all the wrong fields.
If we got the money and an N-Series Valtra or something of that kind of horsepower level came up, we could always hold on to the 7610 and put and use
say,
it as front loader tractor. Yeah.
It's not worth anything.
No. I'm going to keep going.
Right, here we go. Rolling start.
That didn't work very well.
Oh, so close.
Right, okay, let me move forward a bit. There we go.
We got this, bro.
We got this. Let's go in cab.
91, 95, 96. It stopped.
Yeah, I've run out. Give me a minute. Get another 1,000 or so litres in here. Hey, Bobby the cute lamb. Welcome along. Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do.
I'm at 96%, so I don't need a lot. Right, I'm done. Bye.
Yeah. Bye. See you in a bit.
Cruise on full.
Hey, Dev Thrills, welcome along. Later, Lola. Thanks for joining us.
See you later, Lola. Nice to see ya.
To see ya, nice.
Ah, the late great Sir Bruce Forsyth.
Oh, yes.
Now the Generation Game theme tune is going through my head.
I can't, you know what, I can't. The more I think about it, I can't, it's not there.
Really?
Don't forget to post that picture of that 7.6 CPQ, Lola.
Oh God, I'm going too quick.
What's on the board, Miss Ford? Oh, absolutely.
No cars.
Oh, I remember what's on the board, Miss Ford.
Yeah, because that's play your cards, right? Oh, I'm not going to be able to fit all of this in the header. No. Okay.
Oh, Jason, sorry. I don't know if you're still in the chat, but I missed your follow, buddy. Welcome to the Fox family, my friend. I'm not getting notifications, so if you are still there, Jason Elk _ TMP, thank you for the follow, my friend.
Hey,
why am I not
it's
getting
the name
alerts?
Of the
it's
game,
so
man. I want to play the game with you.
Now that's going to be stuck in my head.
Why, when I'm going 180, is this. Did I not cut this straight or something? Oh no. Wow. That from that angle there looks like only the. Second reel is in the field. But if I come out of cab, no, it is actually just the first divider that's in. That's really weird. That looks so much further than it is. Hey, Mystic, welcome along.
Viking, somewhere in my Discord there are the rules for the community farm. So if you do want to join it, have a look at the community farm section. You should be able to see the rules.
Bottom end of this field should fit all in the header, I think. will do. So pull over, and then we'll go back and get that bit that we just did. Oh, no, it won't. Oh, drat. Okay.
Not gonna that work.
Horribly wrong. Oh, yeah, fantastic. Horribly what news horrible. Do you have, Mystic? What is your fantastic news? Hey, Fiat Gaming, welcome along.
Oh, this is so long a journey. But, the bright side, we've actually managed to do that field in not too many loads.
Yep.
No, Irish, no, not a corner.
Did I miss any at the end then?
Oh,
no, good.
Just thank you, Irish. That was timing. Oh, just as I was getting comfortable.
Oh, congratulations, Mystic! He has proposed to his girlfriend of 5 years, and she said yes.
Oh, congratulations,
Mystic. That is awesome news.
That is fantastic news.
Now the fun begins.
Thank you, Miles. Thank you very much for adding to the brown trousers.
Hey, Subsonic, welcome along.
Pshaw.
Oh, Reva.
Yeah?
Could you pop back to the farm?
Yeah?
And grab the fuel trailer, please?
No. Yes, I can.
I am flashing red.
Would you like me to bring the trailer up there first?
Well, you're going to have to run back if you... No, because I'm low on fuel, so...
Right, okay.
We need to refuel first.
You've read
first.
The rules.
Who? I mean, I could... Okay. Actually, how far away are you?
I'm now literally tipping up.
Okay, I might be able to run back to the farm then and... Yeah, what I'll do is I'll run back to the farm on foot. You can empty out the combine when you get back to the field, and hopefully I'll have the fuel trailer by the time I get back there.
Okay. Perfect, sir. And go.
Yeah, right, and then I can run the truck back the next time I'm waiting to empty. Oh, we are at 99% on field 12.
Oh, that is crazy.
Yeah, YouTube chat is working, Mystic! So you can just start the combine up and empty when you get up here if you want.
First field, we're done with our combine.
No, second.
No, I thought I could do it! Oh. Sorry, say again.
Right. Time to run, right. Chat.
No, I'm coming out this time, Audi. Alright, so I shall head straight back up to the field. Find out, Bambi.
That's alright, Mystic. You're fine. It got very shouty. I'm surprised Nightbop didn't bop. Nightbop.
Nightbop, bop, bop.
Nightbop. Doop de doop de doop de doop.
Do I know the extra window I don't have open? I don't have my YouTube window open.
Ah.
I'm sat here thinking, because I've streamed 3 screens instead of 4 recently.
Yeah.
I was thinking, I'm sure I normally have something on the screen up there. And I've just realised, it's my YouTube screen. no idea if that's
not
even working.
Not got it open.
But it must be working, because Lola's been chatting to me through it, and various other people.
Come on.
Mr. Gaming is watching on YouTube. Oh, it is working. Hello, Mr. How you doing, buddy? Is that you with good news? Fantastic, mate. Congratulations.
Oh, this is a long old
Congratulations.
Run.
It is quite a long run.
Yeah. I'm trying to tell whether my character was out of breath, but no. What would you say it's worth to use for a beef farmer? Just watch Farmer on YouTube. Ariel has lost 7 animals, 1 went to the bull. Very sad video to watch. Oh, wow.
Hey Eugene, how you doing, buddy? Are you well?
I would have said that one of the saddest things for a beef farmer is and for any cow, you know, farmer that deals with cows, you know, dairy or beef, would be news of either foot and mouth in their herd or TB.
Because that sounds fantastic.
Both of those, yeah. Both of those are the end of the herd, basically.
Well, yeah. That's once one's got it, that's it.
Yeah.
No, that would be terrible news for any beef farmer, any cattle farmer.
Any cattle farmer.
Saxton looks epic. Do you mean Saxthorpe? Oh, thank you very much, Gaming FC. You're a star, man. If you mean this map, it is an epic map. It is definitely up there on my favourites now. Having played it, playing it for quite some time.
I think this is stream 22, 23, something like that. We're August, so this will be stream 24.
TV's no, still fairly devastating though, Misty.
Oh, we got no fuel in this. I was about to drive it all the way up to the field with no fuel. Axion Grozzo. Grozio? Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the BFN.
I can't help you with names on YouTube because I can't see your YouTube stream.
I can only see your Twitter and you keep speaking to people. I'm like, well, who said that? Who said that? And then think, oh yeah, he's on YouTube like me as well.
Right, let's put a couple of thousand liters in this. I love this map, Mystic. It's a fantastic map. I have a redeem, cheers, team fan.
Where's the combine at the top, is it?
Yeah, if you empty it out, you can start harvesting again if you want to fill up.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, am I going to run out of diesel in the thing?
Might do. I'll be up there with a couple of thousand litres in a minute.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, and I've gone the wrong side of the crop. Hey, what else are we renting?
We probably went over an hour on something. What are we leasing? Oh, we're leasing a whole ton of stuff. Possibly this Thunder Creek trailer.
To be fair, I may as well take this load straight away.
Yeah, if you
than
want.
Harvest,
by the time I've.
That will.
Start overloading.
What the hell? I've just turned the radio on. How the hell do I turn that off?
Yeah, don't play the radio. I have my radio volume set right down.
Yeah, I think mine's probably set right down anyway.
No worries, Mystic. No worries. Good to see you, buddy. Yeah, definitely. Go celebrate, my man. Oh, this is only half a load. Right, pipe in. Oh.
Oh wow, this little truck, not happy.
How do I turn this radio off?
Five.
Five. I think that's done it. Get out, get in. Yeah, that's done it.
Start the combine threshing. What?
Yeah, it's we've got combine experience. So you have to select the main part of the combine.
Right.
And then start it. So the same way as you start the header.
Draw swath?
No.
Oh, right, okay. Gosh. I hate saying
the word
gosh.
Oh god, I hate this. This is snaking all over the place. Miles an hour. Snakey. We're okay. We're good.
I probably will run out of diesel looking at that flash. He's not looking too hot on death either.
Yeah, the death will last longer. Right, Rebuild, stop it.
Alright, you can have it back now. Oh, God.
Oh, I've even got to do that.
There you go. All yours.
All yours.
Thank you.
There wasn't any point in me taking that, though, because it's only half full. Only half full.
There we go.
Wow, I've nearly used quarter of a tank for everything out running back to forwards.
Right, you can refill That's off great. This if you want.
No, I'm not. Right.
Yeah, we should have enough DEF to finish this field, but we were running very low on fuel. Left control B turns everything on the car. Oh yeah, so control B. That's true, and in fact, I think I have a button.
That's different.
Yeah, I should have a button for that on here as well.
Yeah, no, tabbing is disabled, Lola, because we're doing
meal and experiments, so yeah.
Yeah, you literally have to get out and in everything.
Yeah.
Like the trailer pipes, which I'm absolutely adamant that I plugged in last time.
you have to plug them in. It doesn't matter, the server restarted.
What?
So when you come out and go in, even if your trailer is connected, you'll have to reconnect it. So because the server restarted, your trailer needs reconnecting.
Yeah. Oh, I'm with you. You're not driving that thing all the way back, are you?
No, I'm going to go and park it in the at the animal market.
Ah, right.
Off the field and out the way.
He turned the tabbing off, Lola.
Yeah, you can't tab.
I thought you'd gone, Lola. I'm pleasantly surprised. Is he going to park it in a shed, little chap?
No, I'm not. I'm going to just park it by the shed.
That's very neat of you, VF.
No, because we're going to have to run up there and get it later.
Who's going to have to run up there?
There's two Reavers. Whoever isn't doing the cultivating contract.
There's two. Why am I... What? I'm like doing the Superman run behind the tractor.
Yeah. Really slowly on my screen. All right, we'll empty out at the bottom of the field. That should...
Should give it. I am exactly on 50%.
Yeah,
exactly.
So that should give you... Has Reaver been cloned? Not usefully.
No, he's just... The clone is just stood in the field.
It's a ghost.
I've never seen that before, Mystic. I've never seen it put a marker around the back of the... around the back when you're fueling.
Oh, what? From that trailer?
From that trailer, yeah.
Yeah, no, that trailer specifically does, but that's a mod, that trailer. That's not the base game one.
No, the base game one, long coffin shake.
Yeah, that one is really cool because it has a built-in workshop as well.
Axion Groz, thank you very much for the follow, my friend. Welcome to the Fox family. Please enjoy your stay.
I don't mind. I've messed things up quite regularly. No, this is really hard tonight. I'm finding it so hard not to say words.
You're struggling.
I normally mess things up fantastically.
But that actually was a pretty good screenshot.
What? That is quite a good picture, actually. Right, so you have an unload coming up.
Yep.
Let's get this right. Come on, Reaver. No.
Yes. Later, Dave. Thanks for joining us. So this is going to finish field 12, and we should be able to grab the route contract we're supposed to grab.
Fantastic.
How full are you?
I'm not moving. 94%.
Okay. What liters have you got?
13,752. I can't read.
Okay, so another 1,000 litres will do it. Yeah.
Because
you can do 1440. There you go.
Supper? I'm 100.
Yep.
Back down the bottom.
We will knock this out today, chat, and get
Martin
both of these contracts done.
There, yeah?
What?
Martin said, what was for supper?
Oh, was for supper. For supper this evening was fish and chips, although I had a burger and chips from the fish and chip shop.
Burger and chips.
Burger and chips.
I think having gone up and down just about every road to get here, I've discovered that this corner is definitely the quickest route.
Yeah.
As long as you go into the right turning.
Yeah. Oh, wow, we do not have that much of this field left.
No, I mean, yeah, I'm surprised how few... I'm still stood there.
Oh, yeah, 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 that will remain now the rest of the time we're on here.
There's one hell of a muddy puddle here, though.
A muddy puddle!
Right down the middle.
Over the bumps and bottle.
Yeah, so I'll be down the bottom end of the field.
Okay.
When you come back, and your current load should complete field 12, so I'll finish that contract, and then I'll take the contract that we need to take.
Okay.
And I will lease the equipment for it as well. And then next time on here, what we should be doing is we will probably go and harvest our own field.
Yeah.
First. And then we will go and harvest, and then we'll get on with that contract.
Fantastic.
Go to bed. I'm streaming. I'm live. Go to bed.
Oh dear.
I heard a noise.
You've got better ears than I have.
I'm gonna have to have words when I finish the stream because he's gonna be in a lot of trouble now.
Not good. How close to the tip station is the next field we're doing?
Actually, not far. The pass tip contract is not far from the tipping station, so it's good.
How about field 11? What is field 11?
Field 11 is a cultivating contract.
Oh, so. When are we going to do that?
We'll do that after we've done the parsnip contract. Because that one can hang around for a while, I think.
Oh, okay, fair enough. There's no time limit on these contracts, then.
I don't think so!
We're going to find out, but then you'll have to pick another cultivating
contract. Cool. Yeah.
Pick that out of the card.
Yeah. Joint Corp Farm, but blimey, the field access is tight on some fields. Yeah, that's the problem I have with Corp Farm, is that about somewhere between a quarter and a third of the fields on Corp Farm are not accessible by 95% of the equipment that you have in-game.
The gates are too small.
Yes. Yeah. It's not that the gates are too small, it's that turning into the gates doesn't have enough room for the size of the gates.
Ah, right.
Can I cut through onto that?
Not even that gate, I could cut through that.
Where is he?
That's not very realistic.
No, he's not even made it there yet.
I haven't even tipped up yet.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna go and get the other. I can go and put the truck back. See if I can make it back to the combine before you do.
I think you will. Which is incredibly realistic, because you're going to be running back.
Yeah. Through the hedge.
So you must have 19 mile an hour legs. Because I'm literally pinning it both directions.
Yeah.
there is no way to cut across country. You probably could if you went all the way up there, but that...
Contract on field 12 is finished. Right.
Lovely jubbly.
So we've got to complete that because we're on field 38. So collect that. That's 20,000. And then we've got to do the one on field 24. Just double check that. Field 24 harvesting, boom, please. Yeah. So borrow items. For that,
we got the jobs lined up, chat.
We have got the jobs lined up. So that has been redeemed. Ooh. I think even if Court Farms had a lot of double gates, it would still be difficult to access fields. Yeah, it would be easier to get into them. and on some of those lanes, I think you would have a better chance with smaller equipment. But yeah, it'd still be difficult. At least you wouldn't have to drive through the hedges on the opposite side of the road, though. That was the only way. So I was doing contracts on Court Farms and using the harvester given to me in the contract, I could not get into the field to harvest the contract realistically. Court Farms, Lancet. Basically, all the fields around the edge of the map are not really playable. Not in a realistic way, at the very least. You'd have to drive through the hedges on the other side and then drive through the gateways.
I did enjoy playing Court Farms.
Court Farms, I mean, once I worked out how to play Court Farms, I enjoyed it. Yeah. But there was I had a lot of having to work out the best way to play Court Farms and doing a lot of contracts on the edge fields is not a way to play it. But it just means that those outer fields aren't playable. And you might as well have those fields as non-playable areas at the border of the map rather than have them be that difficult to use, you know?
Yeah. I apologise that I had to do that, Katie. It was just that I hadn't seen you for a little while. I hope you're well. I know you've been going through a patch, did I see you said, on IDKs, but I hope you're well. Obviously, to do that, I need to see you in the stream a little bit. Maybe unavoidable that you've not been there, but I hope you are well. And I hope you're not offended.
I mean, personally, I recommend Calmston over Court Farms. Calmston is a playable map and is beautiful. It's not as playable as some maps, but it is still playable. You can still get into every field and farm the whole map. And as a result, I personally find Calmston to be a superior map to Court Farms. Court Farms is beautiful. It's absolutely gorgeous. But once you get past that, it can be a difficult map to play long-term for me.
Yeah. No, that's fine. Obviously, it just kind of adds to almost your workload that if you hold that position, if you've got other things going on, that's absolutely fine, Kate. Absolutely fine. And I apologise that I probably did it the wrong way. I didn't come and tell you first, but yeah, I'm glad you're not offended.
Where are you, Reva?
Say again? I'm literally now coming up to the big puddle. So I'm next to 16.
Oh, I see.
16.
I am going
to
make it back to the combine before you do. That's ridiculous.
Like I said, you've got 16 mile an hour legs. I don't know.
I've been loving Buckman, built my own yard and slowly growing the farm. I got some equipment. I am beginning to work out how we are going to be doing... the community server, and I think it's going to be quite cool.
Oh my word. It sounds like the Reaver community server is already on Buckland, and guess who's moving to Buckland?
And guess who's nicking Reaver's ideas as well?
Hey! Pack that in! Lancet, thank you for the follow, buddy. Welcome to the Fox family. Do you know, not getting my, what are the words? Where are the words going? Not getting my alerts is really starting to do my
mind. Yeah, I need to sort out my Twitch alerts because I'm not getting the what was for supper and hydrating things. Guess who's back? I don't know if we are actually going to move to Buckland, I should say. We might go and do something else. But
I promise I won't shout.
From what you've said tonight, Reaver, I think I know how I'm going to approach the community server.
Ready, go, 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 go. Too slow.
No, I can't start the combine threshing because I'm 100%.
Oh, that was
perfect. We need to empty out stationary and then go.
That was perfect.
Right. Really? You're going to do that to me? Right. Okay, here we go, Reaver. No, that's reverse.
That's backwards.
Right, here we go.
I had it lined up so nicely.
Oh, no. Still going too quick. There we go.
We got this!
Right, we'll sell this because this is oats and we don't have a use for oats. And we can do it with cash.
But I am enjoying Buckland. Buckland's is nice. 77%, so where do you want me?
It starts at the next row. What have you got in litres?
11,232.
With me now having methane, electricity, and I have furniture money income on the value of the old farm, I'm wondering which animals are best to go with and in what order, as I have cows and sheep and chickens at the main yard. Pigs? Might be time to invest in pigs, from the sounds of it.
Oink, oink. I promise I won't shout about it again.
Well, I probably will, but...
You probably will, it's fine.
Probably will. It's not really a shout. It kind of is. Guys, thank you very, very much for all your support over the last few months in helping me to become a giant partner. I am absolutely overwhelmed with how quickly we've managed to get me there. And I am most grateful. Who did that? Oh, that's just... Oh, no, no! I am... You've completely destroyed my flow. Thank you, Tobias. Thank you. Thank you, everyone who has got me to be Giant's partner. I found out this morning. Yeah, I'm overwhelmed. I'm just overwhelmed.
Overwhelmed.
Right, I've just completely lost my flow, so you've destroyed me. I'm 99%. Try again. Yeah, I'm there. How are you, Tobias? How are you, buddy? You're just mean.
Complete this content. This will make money now. I am basically cutting to complete the contract now.
Ah, you're well, Tobias. Have you had a chance to get on that, did you say that try again? Did I say that try again? Did I say what? Have you tried to get on to the... Oh, no.
So is your community server a 24/7 or is it just active when you're playing, when you're streaming? Oh, he's dancing or something. Yay, contract's finished. Now we just need the rest of this is pure profit.
That's not fair. You can't hit me with a baby shark and a scream all at the same time.
Apparently they can.
Jeez, man. Oh, that hurt. My. That wasn't cruel, that was evil. Right, VF, what were you saying? You might have to repeat it.
We've got, so the rest of this field is pure profit. Now we've completed the contract on 38.
Fantastic.
I don't think there's more than a full trailer on here even, actually.
Oh, right. Oh, okay. Dust is good.
Because I'm not even sure there's much more than a full tank.
He did. I did welcome him in.
I want to supper this evening.
But I will say it again. Thank you for the Oh no, you followed, then you sub. Oh, lots of, I do apologize, my friend. Hey, I am wrong. I eat my words. Humble pie. Lancet, dude, thank you ever so much for the sub, my friend. I didn't realize that was a follow, then a sub. You are a star. Welcome into the fold. Thank you ever so much.
Chat is working. All right, guys. Yeah. Again, apparently.
I'm a complete goof.
Why?
Tobias said, and we love you for the goof that you are. I said a complete goof.
Martin, for supper this evening was fish and chips. Although I had a burger and chips from the fish and chip shop.
With that sub, Lancer, have a look in Discord. If you join the Discord, if you haven't already joined it, you are welcome to join us on the community farm. All the rules and things like that, they're all there for you to have a read through. You're more than welcome to come and say hello and join us on there. Earn your way up to a tractor of your choice. And yeah, welcome on board, my friend.
I need to go and get the bits I missed in the middle of the field, and then the last bit off on the field, and then that's this contract done. This combine was a good purchase. Oh, we are almost there to purchasing this header as well.
We flying.
Liam Hartwick coming in with a Raider 22. Welcome, Liam. Raiders. Hope you had a good stream, Liam.
How long was today's stream?
I was going to say, because you were streaming while we were over in Mid-Norfolk. Guys,
that
don't forget
that
you can affect...
Long streams.
That you can affect the realism experiment with Stream Loots cards! Exclamation mark Stream Loots in either the YouTube or the Twitch chat. And thank you for playing the jump scare, Martin. Oh, God.
See, there's me saying, yeah, I've just got Giant's partner, so I'm going to do a 6-hour stream. Liam regularly, I take my hat off to that man. He just streams. It's almost like non-stop. Every time I go and view him, fantastic streamer. He's always been on there for like forever.
Oh yeah. That's, I mean, even for me, so, but I find that with a lot of Twitch. So I am, because I do YouTube and Twitch, I stream for less time than you might if you were purely doing Twitch. So me doing 3 hours, 2.5, 3 hours, three times a week, I've got stuff going on YouTube every day. And most people I know who purely stream on YouTube, on Twitch, are doing 4 to 6 to 8 hours at a time.
I take my hat off to all you guys. I haven't got the time to put into it. It's mainly because of kids. Because they don't live with me. I'm here, there, and everywhere. He's a robot, really. Bless you.
Even with the kids. But kids in general cause that problem.
Oh, they do. We've seen that tonight.
Oh.
Bless him.
Right.
Bless him.
Yeah, he's not going to be happy.
Something tells me that Dad's not happy.
No, I'm not. I'd love to do videos on YouTube, but I ain't got the patience to make them. You know what? Making videos on YouTube is not the problem. Editing videos on YouTube is the problem.
Do you know what? I second you on that. The one reason I haven't done my next Calmlands, it's because I haven't got the available time to actually cut and edit it.
I would love to. I've said it many times. If I got to the stage where I could afford to do it, I absolutely would have an editor for my channels. And it would improve my channels tenfold to do that, because these live streams, for a start, would be making Let's Play series from these live streams. Absolutely would.
And he has to put up with irons. Irish in that bad mystic.
And I would be able to record for longer for series episodes, because then I'd send the longer recording over and they'd be able to edit it. And you know, and there's this point at which you have to go from doing everything yourself to sharing that burden, but being able to pay somebody enough money to do it. Because I know right now, I could not pay somebody to edit. I wouldn't be able to pay someone the kind of money I should pay for an editor. But it's something that I know would make a huge change on the channel.
Is that the reply you expected, Mythic? you know, I couldn't pay anyone to do my editing. I don't.
I've had people contact me and say they'd like to edit for me, but I in good conscience can't turn around to them and go, yeah, I'd love you to do editing for me, because I work for not enough doing this.
That's the thing. I did have someone who wanted to edit for me as well.
Yeah.
I'm the same. I couldn't say to someone, yeah, if you're happy to do that, and then think, well, he's putting all this time in for me and I'm just not giving anything back.
Why'd that come off? There we go. Put the VS symbol back on.
VF symbol.
So as soon as I empty this out, I'm only 72% full. I'll go up to the top.
Is that everything done then?
That's everything done.
And you're at the bottom. Please tell me.
I'm at the
bottom
corner of the field, the shortest distance you have to go. And then I will pop up to the top end of the field and the get onto the header trailer.
You could have brought the header trailer down while you were waiting for me.
That's all right. By the time I've gone up to the top end of the field, put the header on the header trailer, hooked that up and got back to the yard, you should make it back to the yard.
Well, that's true.
So we do have a space for a contract if anybody wants to add another contract.
Make a suggestion.
Yeah.
We like suggestions.
Wow. That bailing contract's a little bit mad.
Mad?
Yeah, it's got
ever much machinery.
So it's got the big M. It's then got a little Fendt tractor, two little Fendt tractors, and a JCB.
Well, that's pick and choose, that is.
It's got almost as many tractors as it has pieces of equipment. Ah, Voxpool played Take a Bailing Contract. So, we got Field, so 26,000. Are any of these... Oh, right, we do have a silage bailing contract. So, 10,000 in Liam. Field 6. Which
that,
one should we go for, chat?
Scream.
Which bailing contract should we take? Field 3, Field 4, or Field 6?
That just no.
Field 3.
That was nearly a
that
scream.
One. The crazy one. Oh god, is all this gonna actually fit at the shop?
It's gonna break it, chat. It's gonna break it.
We're gonna have to borrow items for this then.
Look at that. Right in the center.
Oh, start the engine.
Batman.
So yeah, we got the bailing... we can't take the bailing contract yet. This would solve the tractor problem.
Yes. No, it certainly would solve the tractor problem.
The number of tractors.
The fast track needs to do the delivery.
Yeah, we might need...
Right, can I go?
Oh, actually, who's that contract for? So that is for East Anglian Farming. Oh, neither of those are... They're all East out. Yes. Absolutely. Right. I'm going to get this off this field. We'll take that bailing contract. Once I've completed this contract.
Oh, I'm up the hedge.
I wonder if we'll eventually get enough money from all these contracts for another field. We might actually do that before the end of the year.
What about the voucher?
Oh, the voucher sitting down at the shop. Actually, could you go to the shop on your way?
Hang on. You've purchased a voucher.
No. The voucher for the contract, sorry. Which map is this? This is Saxthorpe.
Okay. You were going to tell me you bought a voucher.
No, could you pop down to the shop, Reaver, and move the equipment that's there a bit, please? So that I can get this bailing contract and all the equipment will actually spawn for it. Otherwise, we'll be in big trouble.
So what? There's equipment down there already.
There's equipment down there because we've got two contracts waiting to be done and all the equipment for that is sitting down at the shop.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I will have it down there as soon as I've emptied my trailer.
So let me know as soon as you've moved it and I'll take the bailing contract.
Cool. Again, my foot is flat to the floor.
That's all right. I'm still putting the trailer on. Or the header on the trailer.
Well, I say that. My cruise control is fully full.
Yeah, well, that's what I was talking about, Steam Pan, with for Reva to do.
Hey!
There's a lot of contract equipment down at the shop now. And we need to move some of it.
Right. What's traffic like? What's traffic like?
Why is that turned off? Randomly.
Looks clear left. Looks clear left. Go! Bolt! I'm out.
If someone else has control of that light.
Unfortunately, she won't. She's the full pelt, mate. I literally cannot get another mile an hour out of it.
Right. We can complete the contract on 38.
She's struggling, Captain.
We're at 83,018.
Wow. Once we've done that bailing contract, we might actually be over. Here we will.
Oh, no. The next one, of course, after we do our own field, is the parsnip contract.
Parsnips. And... Are we doing the parsnips first, or are we doing the Bailey?
We will do. It's August. We'll do the parsnips first. They run out in September. Do they run out end of September? Strictly speaking.
Right.
Yeah, parsnips. I think. Oh, no, parsnips run out end of October. Whereas we can bale right. up to the end of November.
Do you know what? I well believe it. I mean, look at that pedal. I think you get no end of stuff stuck under that. My classic was always getting 3-point linkage pins stuck under that pedal. That was a nightmare. But just in front of the gearbox there, my 7.6 had another stalk that came out of the floor, and it had the controller for the loader on it. So not only did you have to contend with 3-point linkage pins getting stuck underneath that accelerator pedal, you also had to bend your leg and your knee around this extra stalk that came up through the floor. It was an absolute nightmare. I never forgave my dad for doing that.
Reva, I mean, while you're down at the shop, yes. can you grab yes. a couple of the 50-litre DEF cans, throw them yeah. in your trailer and bring them back to the farm, please?
Right, okay. 50-litre.
50-litre, the big ones.
Right, okay.
Because the combine is, yeah, it should be refilled with DEF before we start on the next field.
Perfect.
I missed my turning. I think, oh no, I didn't. No, I didn't. I'm good. I don't think I could have gone down there.
A little bit more money to add to the bank here, look. Good old pins and clip rolling on the cam floor on the top of the ears. Oh, yes, mate. Yes. Top link sliding forward. The struggles, man. I remember them clearly. I do remember that clearly. That would just roll underneath all of the pedals, and then you were royally stuffed.
Why is our environmental score so poor?
You've done something wrong, obviously. Nah, can't possibly be me. I'm just a worker. Good old day. Oh, dude, I miss them like you wouldn't believe. Do you know, that is bringing so many memories back. Just you talking to me about that. I can picture it now. I can picture the stalk coming out of the floor. And I can picture all the top link, the pins, everything. Right. Come on.
Oh, no cars, got no some cars. Stuff on. Perth Oxy's maps are best in FS. Oxy's maps are brilliant, Andy. My issue is that they are not as fully featured as... Not as base game fully featured as some other maps. So I love, they're beautiful and nothing can take that away. They are absolutely beautiful maps. I miss being able to customize my yards. I miss it so much these days. There isn't a map I play in Farm Sim where my first reaction isn't, I want to remove that building and replace it with something more useful to me. And I can't do that without going into Giant's Editor on there.
We didn't suffer with link balls in the 7.6 because we didn't have
hooks. That, hooks. No, we had the
we
old
had,
linkage.
We had fixed balls. On every other tractor, though, you're right.
I think we're in the window to get an FS25 teaser, Andy. I think it's going to happen sometime between now and April.
Can I just say, when we do this parsnip contract,
yeah,
I'm not having the dolly trailer.
No, we both have the dolly trailer. We will have two dolly trailers.
Well, I'm currently towing a non-dolly trailer.
Yeah, so you link the non-dolly trailer. The dolly trailer links behind the non-dolly trailer.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I have to have a dolly trailer.
And we'll both be set up with that.
It's going to be hideous.
I will probably use one of the tractors from the other contract.
Oh, they're linked up. Same farmer.
Oh no, they're not. Oh yeah, Realist Experiment. I can't use them.
What?
Because they're not the same farmer. You're right. We can't use any of the stuff from the bailing contract on the,
I'm trying. I'm trying, Liam. I'm trying. I'm very trying.
I am back at the farm. Oh God. Oh, I managed to get the header in. Yes. Right, let's get combinically.
I know I haven't hooked the pipes up, but just come on. Why about pipes? I'm in a hurry. It's not going to let me do it, is it? It's thrown a water.
The brakes will be stuck on.
Yeah, I was trying to drag it. Amazing the difference.
Well, yeah, because it unlocks the brake.
Yes, but it's not quick. Right, let's turn that off because I don't need... I hope that leaves enough room. I'll move them right up the other end. I was trying to be clever. I was. I fell flat on my face. The double!
Oh, we might even be able to build our big shed at some point. Yeah, before we buy the Vultra, actually buying a new tractor, buying new land might be a really good idea.
Yeah.
We can then borrow the money based on the new land to buy the new tractor.
Ah, yes, I'm with you.
Because of the rules of the realism experiment. Always new land first, then borrow the money after.
And then keep on plug. With oil brakes and lights, I can. Very true, mate. Especially if you're just shunting around the yard. Right. Let's.
Yeah, we just need to put some DEF in the combine.
Yeah, I'm now purchasing 50. Two lots of 50s. You want 100 litres, yeah?
100 litres, yeah. That way we'll be okay around the farm for a while.
What does that come under? It doesn't come under pallets, does it?
No.
It's the little blue
can. It might be pallets, actually. Yeah, it does. DF canister.
That's 25 litres, so do you want four?
Yeah, you can up the capacity to 50.
Oh, can you? Ah, look at that. So let's buy one of them and another one of them. And completely destroy health and safety by picking that up.
And throwing it in the back.
You're not actually supposed to pick up more than 25 litres. Did you know that?
I did not know that.
Anything above 25 litres is deemed too heavy.
Oh, we could buy an Arion 660 for less than we could buy the Vultra for.
I don't mind. Do you want to go for an Arion? Go for either the Arion or the Vultra? I'm not going to say no to an Arion.
Case maximum for 175 horsepower would be 127,000. No. There we go. That's the one I want to look for, but this doesn't go too high enough. Oh, yeah, it does. 175 horsepower, New Holland T6 for 127,000.
You read my message and nearly. I know, I did nearly say it. I very nearly did say it.
Oh, wow. For the same price as the Vultra, okay, we'd lose 25, 30 horsepower, but we could get a New Holland T6 with GPS and an Isaria compact on it.
Yeah. but that's got the heads up dash in the middle of the steering wheel, hasn't it?
T6 doesn't. No, T6 doesn't.
Does it not? Oh, no. I'll go with that then. I'll go with that.
So if that comes, especially if that comes
winds
up
me
for
up.
Sale. Oh yeah, no, that is one of the biggest mistakes New Holland have ever made.
Yeah, I don't know why they put
that. Horrible thing. I hate to think. So I'm driving like that. You'd hit your arm on it all the time. Surely.
Yeah. Yeah. I quite like the New Holland rim. I quite like that. But it's just that in the T7 with the...
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't do it for me. I would be exactly the same. That would be broken within minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Right, now I have redone my socials with a comma after each one in my chat, but they're still coming up as one long link.
That's weird. Right, where's this contract? So, have we got space at the shop now?
You should be able to fit everything. I've moved everything else up the other end.
Right, it's selected. So the shop should
Which
now
failed,
be full of more equipment.
God, I saw that street light light up and I thought, hang on, my headlights have just come on.
Where are you? Oh, you're halfway home.
I'm halfway back, Arbar.
So we've got field 24, yeah, field 3, yeah, and field 11, which isn't flashy, interestingly.
Well, field 3 is quite nice, that's literally next door to our farm.
Yeah, field 3 isn't very far. Field 11 is the cultivating one, which we can do
that's
at
that
our
same
leisure.
Field we've
oh,
already
yeah, yeah.
failed.
Oh, we've done
one.
Field 3 before. Field 24 is going to be fun, but we'll start that after we do our own harvest, which we'll do next time. Because, oh yeah, I want to check, why is our environmental score so bad?
Driving back to the farm. Wow, my tractor's just got up to 21 miles an hour.
What's wrong with our nitrogen level?
You broke it.
Well, it's not the environmental score, the nitrogen level's bad, the tillage is bad because we had to do lots of ploughing. The weed control is not good, but there's no weeds. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with
our
field.
No weed! Well, we know something went wrong with it when we drilled it.
Yeah, I think... So stones, we're going to have to stone pick the field. We did mulch it. It doesn't need rolling. Nothing needs ploughing. And, yeah. Don't know what happened there. Field 1, how much is it? 270,000.
Ouch.
14 is 115,000.
Very ouch.
There's lots of that. So 270,000 is how much we need to raise. I see a reaver.
No. Wrong button. That is filthy.
It is. That is very mucky.
Oh, I'm actually going to take the paint
off. Reaver. Class dealer, so class has to be the final farm brand. Yeah.
Is that clean?
That tractor is not clean.
I haven't done the tractor yet. That took all of that on the trailer.
Oh, I might as well get these out while I'm here. Oh, wow, that's heavy.
Heavy, heavy.
Yeah, while you're washing that and putting it away, I'm going to go fill the combine with AdBlue ready for next time.
Got to get it all
dandy. Is that rust or is it dirt? On my 20-hour tractor.
Yeah, that's filling.
That is, I've taken the paint off.
Oh, it's so slow refilling with this AdBlue. Welcome back, Bobby. Welcome along. I've seen a couple of your videos come up. I need to go watch those. Need to go to the gym. Yeah.
Get lifted in them weights, Paul.
Look how slow that DEF is going up. It is such. Compared to fuel, the DEF refill rate is ridiculous. If I can actually get it to display the DEF. It won't for some reason. It is hideous the speed this goes at. What's my dog's name? I don't have a dog.
Muttley. Oh, come on, Pipes. Don't do me like this.
Cat's name? Maple and Billy, my cats. They're cute as...
I'm going to do something very silly now, purely because this plow laying on its side is really annoying me. Now, I think it's probably going to lift the front of my tractor off the ground, but at least I can stand the blooming thing up.
Oh, is the plow falling over again?
Yeah. I think I'm going to end up in the air, but we'll see.
I'm hoping this 50-litre AdBlue is going to be enough to fill this combo. I should do Fortnite, no.
I know somebody does play Fortnite.
Yeah. You should go check Reaver's channel. He plays Fortnite. From time to time.
It will either be on my Ragefox Gaming channel or this, but more than likely my Ragefox Gaming channel, because I tend to keep this purely for Euro Truck and FS.
I am not using the realistic refill mod. No, because that does slow things down. No, this is just the speed at which the AdBlue refills, which is also known as damn slow.
Damn slow. Yeah, I am. Where do you want this AdBlue?
Put it in the shed for now. I'm hoping this combine doesn't will take 50 liters. I need it.
Really?
Yeah, you take it. That's what I thought. Shut doors. Typical needs followers for when she streams.
Yeah, typical Ray. She needs some followers. She does Fortnite. So, typical Ray, 1, 2, 3, 4. She's a Fortnite streamer. She's my daughter. She's very, very good at the game.
But on Twitch.
Every time. She will be streaming on Twitch. It will probably be on Tuesdays when I'm not streaming.
Yeah.
Obviously, there will be no cameras. It will just be her. And me. Been a long day and another one tomorrow. Keep going, Liam. Your streams are fantastic. I enjoy watching your streams.
Keep going, Liam. Absolutely. Bringing that many people in over a raid, you're doing well.
They are very entertaining. So anyone who is not following Liam Hustwick, in fact, I'm going to do so, because I'm just sat here, amberly watching the...
Yeah. Get my get the combine ready for the next day. As you do. Gonna have a quick look at the... We had a look at the sheds a little while ago. And I want to go with one of Lancey boys. That shed, that storage shed might fit quite well on here as well. Which one was the one of Lancey boys? We're looking at this one, maybe? Yeah. Because this one fits in that space there.
I'm glad I put that bottle down.
And basically get rid of that road at the back.
So we all know what
right,
we're
full.
Excellent. You can bring that. Yeah. Useless.
What, did I drop it?
I'm going to walk sideways. No, even walking sideways, I dropped
you
it.
See,
what the
that's
heck's
what
that
I tried
about?
To do. And it didn't do it. Maybe are you carrying it now?
Oh, fuck.
Rebar and BF. Backwards. The answer is backwards.
No, you still dropped it.
I did.
Open the door. Step at a time. No! Do you know what? Even a step at a time, you still can't. I open the door furthest away.
Because it goes here with the other supplies.
But this applies both. Oh, this is the physics of this. Do my nutting. Every time I try and carry something.
I just closed the door. Jack, I closed the
he's
door.
He's trying to be funny
to pick
now.
It up.
just.
You're going to watch you open the doors when you try and pick it up now.
Come here. Go.
There we go.
Right. We've done it. Finally, chat. We're
right,
there.
Let's get out of here.
Wait, which?
This door. This way.
Blooming other door.
Because we're heading down this way. Right, there we go.
Chuckle vision.
Right. There we go. Let's save it here.
Are you not entertained?
There we go. So that is the contracts finished. We now have entirely Stream Loot selected contracts to do after this, but we're going to do our own field first next time, because that should be ready to harvest.
Get
then
them done.
Field two, because you can see the green lines in it at the moment, but that will go ready to harvest next time. So we'll get that done. That is barley, so we'll get all of that cut and in. So that'll be Sunday before.
Absolutely horrendous.
Yes. Before then, I will be on my community server on Friday, and we're finally getting onto the potatoes there. Yeah. And that'll be fun. Right. I would say a huge thank you to you, as always, Reaver. Thank you for joining me. It has been a blast tonight.
Fantastic fun.
That was a lot of fun. So we'll see where
always
we go from
fun.
There. But yeah, I will catch you later, bro. Have a good one.
No worries, bro. I will catch up with you very soon.
I will speak to you soon.
Laters.
Right. So, we're going to leave it here. I'm going to come over to my Just Chatting screen and get myself off the server now that I've saved things. And we're going to have to go find someone to raid over on Twitch. As I said, we will be doing the community multiplayer on Friday. I'm going to be getting my potatoes up. Looking forward to that. I need to get the GT170 onto the server, so we'll probably have the server down for a short time tomorrow to do that. YouTube, tomorrow's video is going to be... tomorrow's video is going to be the next episode from Northern Farms, episode 3 on there. We're taking on a carrot harvest. And using a piece of machinery I have not used yet. So definitely go to check that out. That it does not go anywhere near how I expected it to. So you should guys go check that out. Just seeing. We've got Scuba Steve tonight. We're going to go and raid Scuba. He's live. A good friend of the channel. So I'm going to send the raid his way this evening. A couple of thank yous to say before we go as well. So huge thank you to Liam Haswick for your raid. You are awesome. To the Average Viking for subscribing, you are awesome. To Ultra Woody for your raid, you are awesome. And to Paul King Sinclair 71 for me subscribing with Twitch Prime, you are awesome as well. Nothing over on YouTube this evening. I'm going to leave it there. Which means that all that remains... Oh, Scuba's just walked off. All that remains is for me to say thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this live stream. A huge, huge thank you as well to all of my Twitch subscribers, my YouTube channel members and my patrons. You guys are awesome. Thank you so, so much for your support. If you've yet to follow on Twitch or subscribe on YouTube, please do, in order to never miss a video or live stream from Virtual Farmer. And yeah, I will see you next time. Goodbye.